we will show you how to perform auto calibration on the photocell for closed loop operation. Ensure flat light pipe is used. Ensure dip switch C4 is in the off position. Turn the blue knob fully clockwise to auto position. Put the cover back on and walk away from the sensor. The LED will be solid green for 24 hours, after which the sensor will automatically set a target light level for daylight harvesting. You can adjust the light level by moving the knob after that. Replace the flat light pipe with the angled light pipe. Ensure dip switch C4 is in the on position. Turn the blue knob clockwise to 1x and counterclockwise to set position. This will initialize manual calibration. Turn the knob clockwise to 1x position. Put the cover back on and walk away from the sensor. The LED will be solid red for 5 to 6 minutes, after which the sensor will set a target light level. You can adjust the light level by moving the knob after that. Refer to the install manual for more details.